how do you see that fight going?
You know, everyone's probably going to call me crazy, but I think Daniel Cormier is going to get it done. I think that he has the ability to do this. You know, he's got the speed. He's got a better, you know, wrestling credential, you know, but, like, participating, like, trying out for the Olympics twice, you know, and, like, his wrestling background and the speed and the fact he was 13-0 as a heavyweight in his career. You know, people forget that. He did. People forget that he trains with really, really big guys and he's used to dealing with that weight. His style of wrestling allows him to do that. Well, if he can get a hold of someone, you know, and there's no speed discrepancy except that I think that Daniel's actually faster. You know, that's where I think he has trouble with John Jones is because John is so quick. It's the speed, really. So I don't see that being as much of an issue in this fight. Obviously, I'll give the power to Stipe, but Stipe's got to touch him first. Got to touch DC, and DC's going to move and be fast. And I think that Daniel Cormier has what it takes to get it done this week. So we'll see.
But I don't think you're crazy with that prediction because I just interviewed Tito Ortiz, and he told me the same. He thinks that DC will win. But looking at the co-main event, another exciting title fight and two young and hungry fighters in Max Holloway and Brian Ortega, what do you think of that fight?
That fight is crazy. It's really, really hard to bet against Max Holloway right now. I mean, he's just on another level and continues to elevate his game every single fight. So I think that Brian Ortega has his hands full in this fight. Every fighter has a chance, but I think that Brian Ortega is really young and, you know, he's coming into his own and he's had some great success. And I think he's going to have much more success in the future. I just don't think it's this fight. I think that Max Holloway is just too established.
Stipe DC, man. Stellar fight. I'm still betting on DC all day, every day. As you can see, most of the pros are betting on DC. It's real simple, man. Stipe does what DC does, but DC does it slightly better. The cardio's way better. The wrestling's better. Yes, Stipe has the knockout power, but that's the only plus he has, aside from his physical presence. And let's not act like Daniel Cormier isn't undefeated at heavyweight. He is, you know. And there's so many reasons why you could say Daniel Cormier is going to lose. But then once you think them over, it's pretty clear that there is, like, it would be a grave mistake by Stipe to underestimate Daniel Cormier. And I doubt he's going to do that. Basically, what I'm saying is that Stipe DC is going to end by decision. Decision is going to go to DC. Why? He embraces the grind more than Stipe, man. I've never seen that kind of output from Stipe. I've never. When Stipe fights is any opponent, right? His output matches his opponent's output, but it's always the more effective output. If you understand what I'm saying. Against Ngannou, he was effectively using his wrestling to tire him out and to neutralize all of his power. Against Fabricio, you know, he hit Fabricio with that jab and then did the same thing again and knocked him out. You know, his output is always efficient enough to get the job done, right? But I don't know if he can do it this time, man. As for Max Holloway and Brian Ortega, this interview was done before we found out that the fight was canceled. Allegedly, Max Holloway has been experiencing side effects from a concussion he suffered during training. His management team recently released this on Twitter. He's off the card. Brian Ortega was really looking forward to fighting Max Holloway, and they offered him a replacement fight, but he said he'll wait for Max Holloway, which I think is wise. You know, Brian has been on fire lately. You know, his last win was against Frankie Edgar, knocked him out. Submission specialist, man, straight out of Jiu-Jitsu University, straight out of the Gracie University. I'm super bummed out that this fight isn't happening, but we'll get another round at it. Let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, and I am out.
We couldn't find Waldo, so I started calling Waldo. Jose Waldo. Hashtag Jose Waldo. And tell him, meet me in Brooklyn in February. Let's get the real one. Let's go, Canada. I love you, Hawaii. Let's do the damn thing.
Morning, Dad.